All right, here we are. Got all the pieces up as far as we're gonna go for today. Module pieces are up. It's got pretty decent height to it. Got some gaps in between the pieces, but that's all right. I'll be putting strips of wood on the outside and then spray foaming the gaps on the inside and putting another strip of wood to cover that up on the inside as well. So it should be fairly windproof. It's looking pretty good.